Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. Yes, thank you for being here. I know on Thursdays we typically do community helpers, but as you guys kind of know, I've been a little sick this week, so I couldn't go out into the community and speak to our helpers. So today I thought we'll just have some fun and we'll do some more Halloween stuff. How does that sound? Good? Okay. Okay.
Wait, no.
All right, we're gonna get started, friend, okay? We're gonna share the screen. And we are gonna start with a fun. I gotta make it bigger.
This is
sometimes computers frustrate me.
Me too.
We'll get there. I hope you guys can't. I know, can you see me struggling, Ruby? I am struggling today with this. I can't get it to go bigger. And there we go.
That's not a food, Ruby, okay? That's not a food.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
You're okay. We're gonna start with the monster shuffle, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and mute you guys so you can hear the music just fine. And then we will dance. So Miss April's
healthy music for a child's heart.
The other day, April was doing the monster stomp, so I thought we could do this song, all right? So we'll get up and dance and kind of follow the moves. It'll be lots of fun. All right, Ruby and Stephanie, I wanna see you up and moving. Woo woo! And we'll just do a couple minutes of this.
Monster Shuffle, from the award-winning CD, Brain Breaks Action Songs, Let's Move, by The Learning Station.
Hello, my little monsters! Stand up, it's time to get down and do the Monster Shuffle.
Step, slide, step, to the right and keep it tight. Step, slide, step, to the left, now you're all set. Now jump, 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 and your hips go bump, bump, bump. Now kick and turn
to the right.
And now you learn the Monster Shuffle.
Slide, step, to the right and keep it tight. Step, slide, step, to the left, now you're all set. Now jump, 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 and your hips go bump, bump, bump. Now kick and turn to the right, and now you learn the Monster Shuffle. Monster Shuffle is a dance we all can do. Arms out, make a spooky face, we're monsters, me and you. Now stop, stop, stop your beat, and now you have the chance to be a monster too, and do the monster dance.
Clap your hands and say boom, boom. Shake your monster head.
Woo.
Clap your hands and say boom,
boom.
Repeat what we just said. Clap your hands and say boom,
boom.
All right, excuse me, Daisy. Okay. Good job, everybody. Oh, there's Miss Maggie. I stopped sharing screen just to see. Thank you for joining us, Maggie. Was that a silly monster dance? Good, so let's practice what they were doing in the movie. Can we clap hands? Good, clap hands, do this. Good, and say boo. Can you try, Ruby and Stephanie? Go boo. Ruby, where are you at, girlfriend? Say boo. There it is. Woohoo! What about you, Miss Stephanie? What does a ghost say? Can you go boo or show me ooh? Ooh. Nice try, girlfriend. Good job. All right. So next we're gonna read a story. Hi, Miss Magdalena.
Hi.
Good morning.
I was so afraid I can't enter.
You figured it out. Good job. We just did a little dance, so now we're going to read a story, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. There we go. What's going on? I had it all ready and then it changed on me. We're waiting. The internet's slow today. Boop, boop, boop. No. Okay, there it is. All right, so if you guys, Miss April and Jennifer, Miss Maggie, I don't have to be the only one to read this. So if you guys want to help me read it, we can take turns, okay?
Okay.
So maybe I'll go first, then Miss April can read a page, Miss Jennifer can read a page, and then Miss Maggie, and we'll just go in that rotation. Does that work?
Okay.
Sounds good. Okay, so this is a lot like the brown bear. What do you see? Except it's Halloween themed and it's orange pumpkin. What do you see? All right, and you can see there's some bats and a big pumpkin. It looks like a jack-o'-lantern with a big smiling face. So, Miss April, you can start us off. Oh, let's unmute you.
Orange pumpkin, what do you see?
Good. And as you guys can see, here's the color orange. Miss Jennifer?
Orange pumpkin, what do you see? I see a black cat looking at me.
Good. And as you can see here, here's the color black. Very good. And then Miss Maggie, you can read this page.
Okay. Black cat, what do you see? I see a green witch looking at me.
Yes, a green witch might be scary. Here is the color green. Good job. All right. Green witch, what do you see? I see a white ghost looking at me. So here's the green witch, and here's the color white.
White ghost, what do you see? I see a brown owl looking at me.
Mm-hmm. Good job, April.
Thank you.
Color brown. And look, the ghost is making a scary face. Ah! Ghosts can be scary.
Brown owl, what do you see? I see a purple bat looking at me.
Mm-hmm. And over here is the color purple.
Purple bat, what do you see? I see a gray spider looking at me.
Good. Here's the purple bat, and here's the color gray. Gray spider, what do you see? I see a red devil looking at me. And here's the color red. And some of these things are just pretend.
Red devil, what do you see? I see a yellow moon looking at me. And there's the color yellow.
Good, there's the color yellow. And there's the yellow moon right here.
Yellow moon, what do you see? I see a blue lollipop looking at me.
We all like lollipops. And here's the color blue, like the sky. And in Spanish, blue is azul. Azul.
Blue lollipop, what do you see? I see trick-or-treaters looking at me.
Yeah, so here's some trick-or-treaters dressed up in their costumes. And here's a cool icon I found that says trick-or-treat. Some of you might need this for when we do Halloween next week. So trick-or-treaters, what do you see? I see Halloween looking at me. So here's just a picture of Halloween.
Yay.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
What a great story. Thank you everyone for reading it with me. I liked that better.
You're welcome, Brenton.
So after, if you actually, I've already posted it on Facebook and Class Dojo. One of your optional activities today is to print this out and you can color it. So if you look down here, you're gonna color by number. So on the pumpkin, it has the number 15 on it. And if you come down here, that means everything with the number 15, you color orange. So the pumpkin will be the color orange. If you look at the moon, it has the number 11 on it, and you will color that yellow. Okay, so this will be a fun little activity for you guys to do today. And I'll post the stories too, so you can read them. So I know in class, we love Kidz Bop. And I know Miss Ruby loves Kidz Bop. And so I found a Monster Mash dance along that I thought we could finish our time with. That way we can get up and dance with some of our friends. We might recognize them from class, because we watch a lot of Kidz Bop. So, I'm gonna make sure that no one's trying to join real quick. Nope, okay. So I'm gonna share again.
It's Monopoly Super Electronic Banking Game. All you have to do is tap your card.
And I'm gonna get rid of this ad as soon as I can. Everybody, I just wanted to give you a chance to get your wiggles out, get up and dance, and I know how much we love Kids Bop. Every time I do that, it gets me ill. There we go. Awesome. Okay, and I don't have anybody new in here for today. Okay. Good job. So I hope you guys enjoyed the Monster Mash and reading the orange pumpkin, what do you see? Tomorrow we're going to meet for a fun Friday activity, and I'll tell you guys what that is tomorrow. I haven't quite figured it out, to be honest. So if you guys need a flu shot, make sure that you let me know how many you guys need for your household, okay? And that goes for my staff too. So if April, you need a flu shot, let me know, and I can make sure you're on the list, okay? All right. Well, thank you, everybody, for coming to school today. Thank you for having fun with us. We'll take our quick picture, and then we'll go on with our day, okay? I remembered this time, Miss April. Ready? One, two, three. Cheese. Oh, you guys were all looking at the camera. Such a good job. I'm going to make sure that Miss Ruby and Miss Stephanie has a special prize in their distance learning packet that you guys are going to pick up next week, okay? I really appreciate Ruby and Stephanie being here every single day. You guys are doing a great job.
And good job, Ruby.
I'll make sure that you guys have a special trick-or-treat surprise in your bag, okay? Because you guys are awesome students, and I appreciate you guys so much for being here. Thank you.
Good job, girl.
And Stephanie. Yep, you guys are awesome, awesome, awesome. Thank you so much. Yeah, we're proud of you, Ruby and Stephanie. You guys are so good. Do you guys want to say hi to them really quickly before we say goodbye? I'll give you guys a chance to talk. Yeah? Good, waving everybody. Well, thank you guys for being here, and thank you for understanding that we couldn't do community helpers today, but once I start feeling better, we will get back out there and learn some more. I think we're gonna do firefighters next, okay? All right, everybody, have a good day.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Tomorrow.